Relax. The logic of war seems to be that if a belligerent can fight, he will fight. But leaders will not surrender until surrender is academic. How is a national leader to expand the sacrifice of so much?
I'm out.